Developing news, at least one person is dead after a rollover crash involving a semi along I-40. BCSO says it happened 4 miles west of Route 66 Casino. Eastbound traffic is being diverted. Our crews are headed out there right now. Of course, we'll be sure to provide the latest on KRQE.com and on the KRQE news app.